7:13 a.m. Thursday morning, September 12th, 2019. Sun has not yet made an appearance in the eastern sky. Wind is blowing in at 15. From the east, a disturbance out there. Some gray, but not much. It is dry. Not even a dew on the ground this morning. Jim on this train asking for permission to get through the work zone. 233, just 3 miles over my shoulder right now. The pink lady on the point, they are pretty engines. Favorite engine of 436, selling dispatch at their first stop, is milepost 188. We'll count them, should be 27 loads down here. Just like that, if he sees 9:20 has gone to work on Thursday morning, we'll make that time 7:14 a.m. One more glance around at the sky. Starting to see some of that coloring right in there. Sun will be up in a few minutes. Be a warm day today, summer day. That's okay with us. Right here at MB 236 on the Florida East Coast, baby.